take you now to be my wife before God, the same God who brought us together, to love, to cherish you, even as Christ loved the church and gave himself for it, to lead you, to share all the life experiences together, for better, for worse. I don't want to test them. I want to be with you until rapture. Thank you.
I promise to be a submissive wife. I promise to be the Proverbs 31 woman to you. You look good today.
Don't be money.